Hey guys, Fatal back with another gun review. Hey guys, so today I have for you a really interesting gun. I have a Lancer Tactical LT-11. The Lancer Tactical LT-11 I think is really unique looking at it in the first place because it has an M4 style crane stock. The M4 style crane stock is adjustable to give you a little extra comfort, as opposed to normal AK stocks that are completely fixed. The other really interesting thing I think about this gun is the front quad rail system, or RIS system. Most AKs don't have RIS systems, but this one gives you the added option of adding all your accessories onto the front of your gun. Another cool thing about this gun being an AK platform is that the battery is a stick type battery that goes into the top of the gun, instead of the front or the back of the gun as new normal M4s. So you have the option of adding whatever you want onto the front rail system and interchanging the stock in the rear of the gun as well, seeing as there's no wires going to either place. Another cool feature about this gun that most AKs don't have is dual-sided charging handles, meaning you can charge the bolt of the gun from the right side or the left side of the gun, making this gun semi-ambidextrous, which is a little added feature that I like. Another cool thing about this Lancer Tactical is it's got a fixed front sight and a flip-up adjustable rear sight. This gun is fully metally constructed, with the exception of the hand grip, the magazine, and the stock, which are all polycarbonate fiber. This Lancer Tactical does come with a battery that is an 8.4 volt nickel metal hydrate battery and a 300 round high capacity magazine. This gun also comes with a wall charger to help you charge your battery and a package of sample BBs so you can make sure your accuracy is dead on before you get out on the field. One last thing I'd like to say about this Lancer Tactical AK is the aggressive looking orange flash hider on the front of the gun. Now let's take it off to the range and see how aggressive this gun really is. Wow, that was fun, and this gun really is as aggressive as it looks. So if you're looking for something with the AK platform base and the version 3 gearbox of an AK, but the added extras of an M4, check out the Lancer Tactical LT-11. So if you'd like to watch more reviews with me, check out our YouTube channel at Hobbytron TV on YouTube, and make sure to subscribe so you can have all the information about upcoming free giveaways we might be doing. And that was super awesome. Oh my god, this thing is tactic cool. You're not using any of that.
Might have to use that. Might have to.